Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Yes, I have got the Oppo A3S here and today we are doing its first boot and I will show you how to set up your mobile for the very first time if you have just bought this device. And in my opinion, this is a beautiful looking phone for the price range and this is the cheapest phone with a notch. So you have got the notch at the top and there is a setting to disable that notch as well, I hope. And you have the red and purple color, so they look really amazing in person. The one disappointing thing that I would say about this phone is that this is a 2GB RAM and 16GB internal storage version. Come on, can you believe that? In 2018, at this price range, you are getting 2GB RAM and only 16GB of internal storage. Of course, you can expand it with micro SD card slot, but still, right off the box you have only 16GB, and out of that I think there is only 7GB available for your storage, so that's one bummer feature. And we will test the camera as well. I have not tested the camera yet, so I cannot tell you about its performance. So this video is all about initially booting the device, so let's power on this device for the very first time on this channel. So here we go, powering on for the first time. You have the Oppo branding and it is powered by Android. And yes, you have got to select the language first. So if you are a regional language, if you want to, if you scroll down all the way, you have all the regional languages here. So whatever language you want, you can choose that. For now, we will just select English United States for this video. So the next one you see here is to connect to Wi-Fi. If you have got internet in your home, then do connect it to the internet and then proceed with the following steps. But if you don't have internet yet, you just tap on the skip. So we will skip it for now. And here, if you want to join their experience program, you can join it, but they will collect your data and some log and your activity. So if you don't want them to collect all those things, you just disable that and tap on continue here. Make sure that I agree button is ticked. And after that, Google services appear. So if you want your device to share your location, you can just enable that to improve the Google services. Of course, you can do this later by swiping down the notification section and you can just toggle there if you want to enable the notification. For now, we will just disable it because it just consumes more battery if you just leave it like that. And here's the system data. If you want to send your system data, just like joining the user experience program of Oppo, this is for Google. You can enable that, otherwise you can just disable it. And after that, click on I agree. Here you don't have the fingerprint scanner. That's another disadvantage with this mobile phone. There is no fingerprint scanner. You have the face unlock as well as passcode. Now how fast, how quick the face unlocks, I have to test it that. So stay tuned on this channel. And here's the face and passcode. If you want to set it right now, you can just tap on settings and you can give your passcode and facial info. But for now, I will just cancel and say skip. You can always do those things later and just tap on skip. Here's the Wi-Fi assistant. Now it will intelligently select other Wi-Fi networks if there is any. So for now, we will just say continue. And after that, software updates. If you want the software to be updated at night so it won't disturb your daily work, then you just tap on this, make it enabled, and then tap on continue. After that, you can import the data from your old phone. So if you want to do that, just tap on this import data from an old phone and tap OK. So if you have Android phone, you can import data from another phone. If you have iPhone, you can also import data from iPhone to this mobile phone. But since we are starting it as a fresh, so set as a new Oppo phone, just tap on this and get started. Here's the beautiful and gorgeous looking Oppo A3S home screen. Now just look at the wallpaper they have chosen and it looks really colorful and amazing at first when you just open the mobile for the first time. So this is the user interface. Of course, for now it looks very snappy without any hiccups and such things, but in the longevity wise I'm really skeptical about how this will perform because of the fact that only you get is 16GB of storage and only 2GB of RAM. Just quickly we will move to the settings here and see the about phone on what Android version it is running. Here you have the 8.1 version. So this is the latest Oreo version is what this is running, and as you can see, Snapdragon 450 octa-core. Now this processor The Cortex A53 and this chipset Snapdragon 450 is very, very common in all these phones, up to running up to 20 to 25,000 rupees. Even if you buy that phone, you will get the same processor. Maybe the chipset is little bit changed, and I think this is just a general purpose processor, so you got the daily activity without any hiccups. And device storage, as you can see, like I said, only 7.73 GB is available out of the box. So there is nothing really that much that you can store with the apps here. I think, just like I said, this could be your secondary phone, or if you want it to use as a primary phone, you can use it for the battery life. So we need to test the battery life as well. We will do that. Here's the ColorOS version 5.1, and let's quickly open the camera and see how it looks, the user interface of the camera. And you have the photo mode here, you have the HDR, you have got the portrait separate mode, you have the beauty level here, we've got the panorama. So we will test it in detail on how crisp the image quality is, because you are paying around 11 to 13,000 rupees for different versions of this mobile, and you should be getting some really good snaps. Otherwise, you have major competitors like Honor 9 Lite and other phones, so you could rather buy that. So we will look into it, I will test it, and after that I will come back with another video. So stay tuned, hit that like button, and do subscribe to my channel for more awesome content. See you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.